Good morning, good evening to everyone. Seven.
The purpose of this video is to show you the camera of the two phones, the Huawei P50 Pro here and the Honor Magic 3 Pro Plus here. But I want to start with something different because you are aware of the high refresh rate of the display. This is a web site to test the refresh rate of the display, and here you can see as both are 120 Hz, I'm using the devices in the with the Edge as browser, and the frame per second is 120. Of course you can change it, but I suggest you to keep it at 120. So let's jump back, because what we want to see now is the camera and check about the diff. Now if you see, this is the bubble of the screen protection. Starting from the first, we have the aperture. Software are very similar. I see you can read quickly. There is information. See, are really copy and paste. On the P50, I have the Harmony OS 2. Here there is the Magic UI 5. We can apply filter here. Here we cannot in the aperture. First difference, the range, the zoom is 1 up 3, and here the zoom is not supported in the aperture. There are a lot of limitations. The software of Huawei, in my opinion, is more advanced. More about the aperture from 0.95 to 16, and here 9.5 16. Night mode is very different. Okay, despite the setting here, at first you cannot touch the ISO. In the P15 you have this control as well. You can set fixed ISO, also the shutter speed. Here nothing, zero, cannot do anything. It is what it is. And about the zoom range in the night mode, see? So what's that? I guess Huawei is more ahead. I guess it is the truth. Portrait, beauty effect, beauty. Okay, background info and picture is crazy. Beauty effect, okay, from 0 to 5 to 10, beauty 0 10, and then we have here the effect, but here we can only apply the removal of the blur of the background, nothing more. Zoom 3, zoom 2. So, photo. First, the UI is almost the same, as you can see. The setting here. We have video resolution is the same, frame rate is supported 4K in 16 also here, and other remarkable difference they are not, it's exactly the same. very strange stuff is about the aspect ratio, because here, if we go here, we have three options, you see. But if we go here, we have only two. That's not the square one. Okay. In photo, what we have? Photo basically 100 and 100, and the white is the white. Okay, what is the white here? Is this what is the white here? Is this? I don't know if I'm good to show you directly, but next video. Oh, here there are some difference, because video maximum 10 and we can apply the filter. We can apply the filter. As you can see, there I guess a lot more in Valencia, soft caramel, cool blue metal, more. Some are specific of the, I guess, the Moody. It was the one new coming from the Harmony OS. Here also we have the flash on, flash off, flash on, flash off. Beautify, beauty, save. Move is one specific mode only available with the, it's the cinematic mode available with the Honor Magic 3 Pro Plus. And here we have different option, interesting option. We can apply some loot. Or we can choose to record in 4K HDR. I have not seen so big difference to be on the same page. About the zoom here is 1 and 20. Moving on to Pro. In the Pro here we are almost on the same. Look where they start. Manual, this is the same. ISO is more limited, as you can see. Shooter speed. Here is about 30 seconds, 14, same. EV, see, here we cannot touch now. Here is set also in manual, it works. Here only if it is auto. Autofocus manual, single shoot o continui autofocus, single focus o continuo autofocus, autofocus continuo, autofocus single e manual, white balance is the same. Then here is to reset the default setting. Here we have different option. It's not supported the RAW here. You see? But you have a JPEG L is setting where you can by resolution JPEG with the lower compression as far as I know. Next, info just for your view. Home more, what we have home more. This is the option available on more. This is the option available on more. Just to zoom to you. To zoom here. So what is interesting here? Slow motion. I don't speak. You can see, you can read exactly. And there is also supported zoom here, and there is supported zoom. But here is very limited. You see, 4 or 8. Instead, here you have 4, 8, and 32. Next. Panorama monochrome, this is a monochrome dedicated the camera here. Seekers dual view high resolution, history, multicam is not available here. Multi video, I guess it is. Yes, multi. No, it's multi camera, this. This is a different option. Multicam is the option to use different camera of the other device to have like a sort of director cut. The resolution to close the history, the analysis. Here we have the clarity, ultra clarity, and 15 MB. Here we have the Fusion IRS mode, the 64 megabyte monochrome mode, and the normal 15. Just to have an idea what we are speaking about, if we use this mode with the ultra clarity, this as that, this is the normal quickly, and that one is the ultra. See, it takes some second. Here is the same mystery. If we start with the 15, it's faster. If we move on the monochrome, for example, it's a bit buggy this after. Become like this faster, and then the Fusion mode is taking some second difference. I don't know. If you look, the histogram is almost the same. Just to see, that one didn't shot the normal one. Okay, we do now. Okay, now this is the normal. See what is higher, more color should be in theory. Also, if I didn't shot the same position. Anyway, my opinion is Huawei is a lot ahead of software. The Magic 3 Pro Plus technically with the hardware is ahead, but
Software makes the difference. That's all.